Following Prime Minister Narendra Modi's footsteps, newly elected BJP MLA Shobha Rani from Dholpur constituency bowed down in respect at the steps of Rajasthan Assembly as she entered the main building for the first time. Shobha offered flowers on the stairs of the building and prayed at the entrance. The Dholpur seat went to by-poll after it got vacant as Rani's husband BL Kushwa was convicted in a murder case and his membership of the assembly was terminated.